Safety Toolbox Talk Number 6, Routes of Hazardous Chemicals. The four routes of entry of hazardous chemicals. Many chemicals used on the job are hazardous to humans depending on how an individual comes into contact with them as well as the amount of the chemical they are exposed to. Employees need to understand the chemicals they are exposed to and the possible routes of entry. There are four ways a chemical or substance can enter the human body as listed below. 1. Inhalation 2. Ingestion 3. Absorption 4. Injection. Thank you.